Good morning, everybody. Let's take a look ahead here. We can see an offshore low pressure system bringing some clouds back to mid-coast. Now, as this system moves away today, so will the clouds, and we'll see a mostly sunny afternoon, and the evening looks beautiful as well. Temperatures a little milder today than what we experienced yesterday. Now, we're going to see another cold front. This will work its way into the mountains by late tonight, early tomorrow morning, and then shift offshore. Not much associated with it, maybe a narrowing band of cloud cover, and then the wind will pick up a little bit out of the northwest, and we'll start to bring those temperatures back up. In fact, we could hit 80, even near the coast tomorrow, as winds will be offshore. Looking ahead to Thursday, another beautiful day, starting out with sunshine, maybe seeing some high clouds increasing in the afternoon. Temperatures remain above average. Let's take a look at that forecast for today. For the southern areas from Androscoggin, Cumberland, and York counties, we'll see temperatures mostly in the 70s here. A beautiful day, so we'll tack on some degrees from yesterday. It was a little cool along the coast yesterday. 70s in the foothills. You get up into the mountains, northern Oxford, Franklin, and also parts of Coos County. Higher elevations probably staying in the upper 60s. And then to the east, a lot of 70s, Kennebec County, Saginaw, Lincoln, and Knox counties as well, maybe just a touch cooler right along mid-coast. So for today, we're going to see plenty of sunshine, any morning fog burning off early, and that's mostly over inland areas. And temperatures milder than yesterday, upper 60s to as high as the mid-70s. Now, overnight tonight, we'll look for lows in the 40s, low 50s at the coast, so not as cool. Partly cloudy sky for the most part, maybe a few patches of fog. And then looking ahead to tomorrow, 70s to near 80, mostly sunny skies. Thursday and Friday, very nice with temperatures near 70, and the weekend will be a bit cloudier. I still think it'll be dry for the most part, and just a touch cooler with temperatures in the 60s during the day.